D in a C shape with an open A to an A minor. And then B over G, inside strings, and 2 frets up with the first finger here.